91 North was shut down in Enfield following a tractor trailer crash Thursday evening. State police say one tractor trailer rear-ended another, spilling fuel all over the road. They say no one was hurt in the crash, but the highway was closed for some time while they cleaned things up.